Connecticut Democrat Congresswoman Elizabeth Esty says she will not seek reelection this fall. Esty has been fighting off calls for her resignation over her handling of a sexual harassment case involving her former chief of staff. Esty says in announcing her decision, she, quote, should have done better. She has again apologized to a female former member of her staff who said she was punched in the back and received death threats from that chief of staff in 2016.